Hi dear friends, today's video is going to be a little bit different, and this isn't actually chronologically the first part of this video. I've had I had about 20 sparring sessions now. That was, makes me sound like I have a concussion because I'm just blanking out right now, but I did have a concussion at one point, possibly. But the symptoms weren't too certain about it. The nurse was convinced I had a concussion and I'm going to see the doctor soon. But I had a week's rest and I went at sparring again. So this is the sparring compilation of me getting my ass kicked. Enjoy. I might kick some ass later too. Stay and watch the whole thing.
Thank you. between all the years. We have a handful of juniors, a couple seniors, a good amount of freshmen. Just depends on like, what day they decide to come.
Yeah, I think Joel and I are the only seniors.
Chris.
Oh, yeah, but he's not here right now.
Yeah.
Is that allowed?
Yeah.
Are there any other juniors?
What?
Are there any other juniors?
Who is? What?
That are there.
Oh. Are you a junior?
Yeah.
Okay.
Got one.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, it's a pretty even split between all the grades, so.
This is the Milwaukee, the same size suspension. We get different people for different days. So like last Saturday, maybe like Saturday workshop practice.
Yeah.
I was the only one who came. It was
nice.
Like a one-on-one thing.
Nice.
We also have,
We also have jiu-jitsu, which is our grappling.
I've heard about that. I don't know if it's really my kind of thing.
Yeah.
Like wrestling.
Yeah, I feel ya. You're good.
You're not the only one.
Yeah, that has like another like group of other people. A good amount of freshmen.
I talked to Dr. Hogshead over the summer because I was just like asking him like what they do. He mentioned something about a karate.
He does karate. He teaches a karate class. And he also has like his own thing on the side where he teaches karate.
At like the YMCA.
Something like that, yeah.
He asked me if I
want
to help out with that because
mm-hmm.
I was like, well, I
haven't
heard anything about it here, and I don't
want to
pay
$70 for the YMCA. Yeah. 5 seconds. Nice. Nice.
Thank you.
Body shots.
Don't run. Because then that is the goal. Yeah, just spray it out and break it like that. Yeah. Like that. So just snap it right there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh.
30 seconds.
Nice job. Okay. Well, yeah. All right, y'all.
Hi guys, kinda meta, but I am still filming. I filmed the last part and the first part in one sitting. Dun dun dun! Getting back to it, if you watch this whole thing and you're still here listening to me talk after all that sparring, make sure you share this video with your friends who might be interested in kickboxing, Muay Thai, Jiu-Jitsu, all those other things. It's really just kickboxing sparring though, so it might not help them if they were just into Jiu-Jitsu. Moving on, make sure you like and subscribe, because that really encourages me. It helps the videos get out, and I can make more content. Wow, I'm just, you know where my brain's at. And... squirrel. Just kidding, I was blanking. Notice I'm not asking for donations. Never have, never will. Maybe I will, if I start a charity livestream. But I doubt I'll do that anytime soon. Too small, for now. Make sure you like and subscribe. Really helps. Like and subscribe. I mean it. Ding!